Happy morning, Lavanya.
Happy morning, mom. Happy.
Happy morning, Monica. Good morning.
Good. Let me share the screen.
Happy morning, friends. Here are the sitting positions that you can sit comfortably. The first one is the Padmasana, and the second one is half Padmasana, and the third one is Sukhasana, fourth one is Vajrasana, and the last one is, if all these sittings are not comfortable, then you can sit in the chair in the easy way. But remember, friends, the backbone must be straight. You have to sit in a straight position. Whatever the sitting position may be, you must be sitting straight. So make choice of any one of these sittings. And let us start this chakra healing meditation with the gratitude prayer. Make the namaskara mudra and keep the namaskara mudra over your heads. Om. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. And keep the namaskara mudra near your abdomen. This is gratitude for our mothers. Matru Devo Bhava. Keep the namaskara mudra near your mouths. It is a gratitude for the fathers. Pitru Devo Bhava. Keep the namaskara mudra near your foreheads. This is the gratitude for the teachers. Acharya Devo Bhava. And keep the normal namaskara mudra near your hearts. This is a gratitude for all the virtual people who impacts you. Atithi Devo Bhava. Raitu Devo Bhava. Prakruti Devo Bhava. And now, the peace for the entire world. Asato ma sadgamaya, tamaso ma jyotirgamaya, mrityor ma amrutangamaya. Om shanti shanti shanti. Thank you, friends. Thank you for the gratitude prayer. Now let us start our chakra healing meditation. So before that, let us know the what is chakra and what is a mudra. Chakra is nothing but a wheel, which means a wheel, and there are seven chakras in our body, and these chakra meditations use the mudras, which are special hand positions to open these seven chakras. And these mudras have the power to send more energy to particular chakras. And these seven chakras are the energy points in our body. These seven chakras enhance our life in surprising ways. And mudras act to stimulate different parts of the body involved with breathing and to affect the flow of energy and reflexes the brain. If we make these chakras open in order to promote physical, emotional, and mental well-being. Simply, it is said that these chakra healing meditation achieves the physical and mental well-being. If there is any unbalance or blockage of these seven chakras in our body, we can feel physical or emotional symptoms in our body related to that particular chakra. So we can make use to open these chakras by making the meditation and by using these mudras in this chakra healing meditation. And these seven chakras regulates the seven glands in our body and make them activate perfectly. Now, our first chakra is root chakra. The root chakra or Muladhara chakra is located at the base of the spine, and it is associated with energy, survival, stability, comfort, and safety. Its element is earth. It makes us very comfort and in safety zone. It makes us to improve our energy levels, to survive anything. It makes us more powerful, and it is the first step to enter into all the chakras. That means to survive, to proceed. So, this root chakra is described with a four-petaled flower, and the referred color is red. And there is a bija mantra, lam. And there are some healing affirmations that we have to believe are: I love being in my body. I'm centered and grounded. I'm safe. I trust more and I fear less. I am physical being and value my physical body. And if there is any blockage of this Muladhara chakra, we feel some symptoms like sleeping issues, back pains, pain in legs, or palms and legs becomes cold. All these symptoms can be identified if there is any unbalance of this Muladhara chakra in our body. And all these symptoms can be healed by this Muladhara meditation chakra healing. So, feel the vibrations, feel the flow of energy, and feel the change in your body. And now, let us chant the Bija Mantra Lam for 7 times. Before that, visualize the red color in your minds and keep concentrate on the vibrations of the Bija Mantra Lam. Let us start. Lam. 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 Yes. Now let us move to our next chakra, sacral chakra. The sacral chakra or Svadhisthana chakra is located in the lower abdomen. It is associated with sensuality, sexuality, pleasure, sociability, and emotion. Its element is water. And the sacral chakra is described with a six-petaled flower. And the related color is orange. And the Bija Mantra is Vam. It's nothing but the creation chakra. It improves the creativity levels. It improves the pleasure. And it improves the social skills to relate in the society. And it improves our emotions. There are some healing affirmations for this Svadhisthana chakra or I'm passionate about my life. I'm in touch with my feelings and emotions. I am sensual and creative being. I embrace and celebrate my sexuality. I am joyful. I am spontaneous. And I am creative. These are the healing affirmations that we have to believe, that we have to remember. And these affirmations make us to move towards the positiveness. And these affirmations make us to increase our energy levels and increase our self-confidence. And it makes entire society with us. It makes to move easily in the society. So this is the significance of this sacral chakra. And it improves the personality development levels also. It improves the leadership levels. So all are the significances of this Svadhisthana chakra. And if there is any blockage of this Svadhisthana chakra in our body, we feel some symptoms like urinary discomforts, increasing allergies, jealous, connecting to addictive behaviors. All these symptoms can be identified if there is any blockage of this Svadhisthana chakra. And all these symptoms can be healed by this sacral chakra healing meditation by chanting the Bija Mantra Vam. So let us chant the Bija Mantra Vam for 7 times. So visualize the orange color in your minds and let us chant. Vam, 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 vam. Now slowly move on to our next chakra, solar plexus chakra. The solar plexus chakra or Manipura chakra is located in the navel area. It is associated with strength, personality, power, determination, and self-esteem. Its element is fire. It improves our strength, it improves our power, it improves our personality, and it improves our self-confidence. And this Manipura chakra is nothing but willpower. Whatever we think to do, it must be done by us. It makes us to do. And this solar plexus chakra is described with a 10-petaled flower. And the referred color is yellow. And the Bija Mantra is Ram. And there are some healing affirmations that we have to believe are, I feel my own power. My potential is unlimited. My boundaries are respected and upheld. I act with courage and strength. I'm confident in all that I do. Whatever I will do, I have the confidence in that. These are the affirmations to improve our strength. These are the affirmations to improve our power. And it makes us to reduce the procrastination. And then if there is any balance of this Manipura chakra in our body, we feel some symptoms like indigestion, panic attacks, frequent illness, liver issues, or high blood pressure. All these symptoms can be healed by the solar plexus chakra healing meditation. So right now, let us chant the Bija Mantra Ram for 7 times. Before that, visualize the yellow color in your minds and keep concentrate and feel the vibrations and feel the flow of energy and feel a change while chanting the Bija Mantra Ram. So let us start. Ram. 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 Now slowly move on to our fourth primary chakra, heart chakra. Heart chakra or Anahata chakra is located in the middle of the chest, over the sternum. It is associated with love, acceptance, compassion, and sincerity. And its element is air. This heart chakra is described with a peaked circle around the six-pointed triangle with 12 petals. And the referred color is green. The Bija Mantra is Yam. And there are some healing affirmations or I love myself unconditionally. I have the strength to follow my heart. I'm fulfilling my heart's desire. I'm open to giving and receiving love. I'm grateful for all my blessings. Yes. These are the healing affirmations to increase the accepting power, to increase the nature of love, to increase on showing of compassion and sincere. And if there is any blockage of Anahata chakra in our body, we feel some physical and emotional symptoms like restlessness, difficult on trusting others, irritability, lack of empathy, increase in high blood pressure, decrease in immune system, upper back pains, or emotional symptoms like anger, anxiety, stress, depression, tensions, all these symptoms can be identified if there is any unbalance of heart chakra. And all these symptoms can be healed by making the meditation of this Anahata chakra. So now let us chant the Bija Mantra Yam for 7 times. Before that, visualize the green color and keep concentrate on the Bija Mantra. So let us start. Yum. 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 Yes. Now slowly move on to our fifth primary chakra, throat chakra. The throat chakra or Vishuddha chakra is located in the throat area. This throat area, it is associated with communication, emotions, creativity, and inspiration. And its element is ether or sound. This throat chakra is nothing but to speak. And this throat chakra improves our communication skills, improves our vocabulary. And this throat chakra is described with a 16-petaled flower. And the Bija Mantra is Hum. And the referred color is blue. And if there is any blockage of this throat chakra, we feel some symptoms like difficult in our vocabulary, difficult on showing emotions, sore throats, achy necks, thyroid issues, fluctuations in hormone levels, cold problems. All these symptoms can be identified if there is any blockage of this throat chakra. And all these symptoms can be healed by making this Vishuddha chakra healing meditation. Vishuddha is nothing but especially pure. And there are some healing affirmations that we have to believe are: I hear and speak the truth. I am open and honest in my communication. I am expressing myself with clear intent. I live an authentic life. And what I have to say is valuable to others. Yes, all these healing affirmations make us in good communication skills. Makes us to create, makes us to express our emotions, makes us to inspire and inspiration. And now let us chant the Bija Mantra Hum for 7 times. Before that, visualize the blue color in your minds and feel the vibrations of the Bija Mantra Hum. Let us start. Hum. 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 Yes. And now let us move to our 6th chakra, third eye chakra. The third eye chakra or Agna chakra is located in the middle of our forehead. And this Agna chakra is associated with intuition, lucidity, meditation, and trust. And its element is light. This third eye chakra or Agna chakra is described with a transparent lotus flower with 2 petals, which represents the nadis Ida and Pingala. And this third eye chakra is also known as eye of intellect or Trinetra. This makes us to command ourselves and others. And it improves our intellectual power and wisdom. And there is a Bija Mantra, Sham. And the referred color is indigo. And there are some healing affirmations that we have to believe are: I'm insightful and intuitive. I always honor and follow my intuition. I'm conscious creator of my own reality. I'm connected to my higher self. All that I need is within me. These healing affirmations make us in trust, make us to increase our intellectual powers, make us to increase our wisdom. And if there is any blockage of this Agna chakra, we feel some symptoms like lack of faith, feeling pointless, indecisiveness, ear and eye issues, headache problems, learning disabilities, back and leg pains. All these symptoms can be identified if there is any blockage of Agna chakra. And all these symptoms can be healed by making this meditation process. And now let us chant the Bija Mantra Aksham for 7 times. Before that, visualize the indigo color in your mind and let us chant. Sham, 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 sham. Now let us move to our powerful chakra, the divine chakra, the important chakra, crown chakra. The crown chakra or Sahasrara chakra is located at the top of the head, where the Brahmarandhra locates. It is associated with knowledge, consciousness, fulfillment, and spirituality. Yes. This represents the spiritual connection towards ourselves, others, and entire universe. We can make the connectivity to entire, and it improves our knowledge, and it makes us in consciousness, and it makes us to fulfillment in everything. And this Sahasrara chakra is described with a 1,000-petaled flower. And the referred color is violet. If there is any blockage of the Sahasrara chakra, we feel some symptoms like lack of inspiration, desire to oversleep, poor coordination, or chronic tension headaches, and emotional symptoms like Alzheimer's, schizophrenia, insomnia, depression, or nervous pains. All these symptoms can be identified if there is any unbalance of this crown chakra. And all these symptoms can be healed by chanting the Bija Mantra Om. And it is proved that this Bija Mantra improves the oxygen level in our body. And there are some healing affirmations that we have to believe on. I'm divine. I'm one with all that is. I am infinite and boundless. I see the divine light in everyone. I listen to the wisdom of universe. So all these healing affirmations make us in consciousness, makes us to improve our knowledge, makes us to connect with spirituals. And now let us chant the Bija Mantra Om for 7 times. Before that, visualize the violet color in your minds and let us chant. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. And now let us chant all the 7 Bija Mantras at a time for 7 times. And feel the vibrations of all the 7 Bija Mantras and make use of these 7 Bija Mantras to the So let us chant. Feel the blankness in your minds and keep concentrate on these Bija Mantras. And feel the vibrations of the Bija Mantras and feel the lightning in your minds and feel the flow of energy and change in your minds. So let us start. Lam, vam, Ram, Yam, Ham, Sham, Om, 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 Lam, Vam, Ram, Yam, Ham, Sham, Om. Feel a change in your minds. Feel a change in your body and come down and relax. And now there is a resilience mantra. Take your right palm and keep on your heart and recite with me. I will not give into sadness.
I will not give into sadness.
I will not let my thoughts control the way I feel.
I will not let my thoughts control the way I feel.
I will never ever give up.
I will never give up.
I will stay positive and work on a solution. My life is great and with all the positive and negative things in it.
My life is great.
I allow myself to be happy no matter what.
I allow myself to be happy no matter what.
I'm enough and I'm complete.
I'm enough and I'm complete.
Thank you for the resilience mantra because it is very important and essential for our life. And there is a 2020 principle for our eye relaxation. And keep a vision to any object towards 20 feet and start the blinking your eyes and expand your eyes as much as possible. Let our count start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next. Thank you, friend. Thank you for joining this chakra healing meditation. Thank you, Madam.
Thank you, Lavanya. Thank you so much, friends. This is just a beginner level. where we are introducing you to the chakra healing meditation through only positive healing affirmations from a psychologist perspective. If you want to get into a more related to the yoga spirituality, then Kundalini yoga is a recommended one for you people through an experts. So you can join any Kundalini yoga sessions through proper guidance. And if you want to get into physical activities, we strongly recommend you to do the exercises. Start with the Surya Namaskara immediately after our session. So each and every step in Surya Namaskara is related to the chakra healing meditation, and it has a different benefits. So we have given different yogas for each and every chakra. So we strongly recommend you to do all these yogasanas after our session and finish with the yoga nidra. Yoga nidra is one of the beautiful relaxation technique to relax our entire body after a tireful exercises or workout. So we want you to become powerful, and chakra healing is one such exercises which will bring you the energy. So we want you to get all the power and make a great and satisfied day with this power. Thank you. Have any doubts? You can ask. We have 2 more minutes. Fine then. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Lanya.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow. Yeah. If anybody wants to join breathing exercises, so you can join, because of this pandemic, we started this power breathing exercises. So how to control the breathing during this pandemic, and because as we know, the people, those who can control the breath for a longer time can extend their life for more years. So it's those who are interested, they can join there. Thank you.